NCBA Group has reconstituted its board following the successful merger of NIC and CBA banks in October this year. In a statement published in the local dailies, the company announced that James Ndegwa will lead the group as chairman with 12 members on board. Isaac Awondo, on the other hand, will remain chairman of the banking unit with 9 members. NCBA Group is now the third largest lender in the country by customer deposits.